back problem since his junior hockey. There's a shot that goes wide. Finally has those straightened out, and the numbers have come for him. McEwen puts it in front, tipped across, the score! Tucked in by Grundstrom, and it's 1-0 LA. Back to Kopitar. Canepin on him. Kopitar keeps it in. Kempe bumped by Lindholm, and Tanev takes a hit in the corner. Racing in with Byfield, and makes a pass in front, all the way back to Doughty. Doughty shoots, scores! Drew Doughty finds the back of the net, 2-0 Kings.
220 pounds, bunch of pressure on Tanev. And then that puck comes back to Drew Doughty, and through tons of traffic, he gets that puck behind. There's that big forecheck hit, turns the puck over, and Doughty having a fantastic season for the Kings.
Weegar able to muscle out to center ice. Kings back on it.
No!
Tipped in deep. Zadorov under pressure. Puck stolen. I follow up, but they score! Velarde puts it home after a turnover.
Getting stale. Well, they put that to rest. Here's a great forecheck. Turning the puck over. Watch his beautiful backhand pass right onto the stick of Velarde. There's that great release that we were talking about. That is his 23rd season for Gabe Velarde. Just great forechecking pressure. 18 all except.
Kopitar with the puck. Ryan Boyer, statistician with that number. There's a shot. They score on the power play. Arvidsson makes it 4-0 on a one-timer. And the Kings in control here in the first period.
Arvidsson, and we've seen this movie before from Arvidsson, got a terrific release and gets all of that, buries it. That is his 20th of the season. Beautiful puck movement by the Kings. What a nice, that was a great play by Kempe.
Kings are able to chip it out. By the way, they still haven't changed that second goal. We thought it went off of Kopitar, but it as of now anyway, according to the league, still Drew Doughty's goal. Puck chipped in and recovered by Leno, but he couldn't settle it down. Now he gets it back in front. They score! Power play goal! The former King to Foley puts it home, and the Flames have a little life to start the second period.
Watch this great pressure play right there. Take the puck away from the Kings. And quickly out front. This is just a terrific play by Backlund, getting the puck away from Doughty right in front. Lindholm to Toffoli in his office.
It's Grundstrom, Kopitar, McEwen line keeping the pressure on, and now the Kings will finally be able to finish off a change. And on the ice is Kempe, right in, scores! Kempe off the bench.
And now watch this Edler pass. Kempe jumps onto the ice and a beautiful pass, and he goes between the blocker and the body, and this one just sneaks in barely. But the Kings restore that four-goal lead. Beautiful release by Kempe.
Pass from Calgary, circles the net, fell down, but able to make a pass as he hit the deck. And now here comes Hanifin with Peltier, 2-on-1. Peltier books it, probably getting on, but gets helped off from Dano, who takes the puck away. Now Backlund with the dump in. Kempe leaves it for Drew Doughty. Byfield, Kempe shoots, scores! 2 in a row for Kempe, and it's 6-1.
Watch, he's on the off wing, and he recognizes that Tanev is backed in a little bit. That goes right through the legs of Tanev. You can tell how mad Tanev was. He shot that puck away. Very difficult save for Jacob Markstrom. That's the second of the night for Kempe, his 34th on the season.
Make the play to Huberto. Dubé bumps it back. Chris Tanev bobbles, but got it out. Kings able to pick it up. Here's a chance for more. Lennar makes the save. Got a piece of that with a blocker on a turnover at center.
first good save by Vladar, considering he hasn't played since February 28th. Did that hit the knob of his stick? Although it didn't appear to me that John Gibson had much interest in getting involved in that.
Here's Coleman from the side of the goal. Chopped it in front. They scored. Jammed in. I think Hanifin came racing in to knock it home. So Noah Hanifin able to bat in the rebound and pick up his sixth goal of the season.
Head to Anaheim on a good note. There's Noah Hanifin, though. He's been doing this all season long, leaving his point position. What a great play. There's Coleman that hacks at it to the side of Copley, and there's the loose puck. Noah Hanifin deposits that in the back of the net nicely. That's a good, hard-working effort by that line.
Kupari passed out. Oh, nice stop by Vladar. Grundstrom had to reset. Vladar got across with that left pad, made a good stop, and now we've got a penalty coming up. Arvidsson to Anderson. Back to Arvidsson as they play catch. And now switch. Deneau. Anderson shoots, scores! Power play goal makes it 7-2.
And finally, he's at the top right now. He's a quarterback. He gets it to Deneau. And watch Mikey Anderson. He takes forever to shoot this. He catches that pass and waits, and then goes cross body. And he's just waiting for Noah Hanifin to sort of coast over him. I would agree, that is tough travel. No excuses, but still, that has to wear on you.
There's a chance for a two-on-one. Kupari, Grundstrom, scores! In and out quickly, but it hit the back post. And it's 8-2.
You get, and here's Pelche trying to enter the zone. The puck is stripped of him by Kupari. Now watch this aerial pass by Kupari. That's about 3 feet in the air, and it goes, lays perfectly flat for Grundstrom. His second of the game, Grundstrom. Watch this beautiful shot. But Jacob Pelche can't get stripped of the puck just inside the King zone like that. And that will be another lesson for the youngster.
LA Kings 4 first period goals. Blow this one open. And then cruise to an 8-2 victory. And Crypto.com Arena here in LA.
And a standing ovation. Kings rewarded.